Anna-chan, Mark-chan, Papa wa shinpai nai wa. Atashi tachi ga kitto genki ni shite miseru wa.
Miru, Anna-tachi wo tanomu. Karen no yodai wo mite kuru.
Two friends in the hospital.
どうですか、カレンは。
やっと落ち着いたところです。カレンさんの親族の方ですか。
いや、知り合いです。
彼女、とても危険な状態です。
かな
り無理をして。
Faint?
あれほど安静にしていなければいけないって忠告してたんですが。
Oh, really?
そうだったんですか。
私はカレンさんの主治医、コリンズです。これまでカレンさんの治療を担当してきました。あなた、どこかでお会いしましたか?
いや、人違いじゃないですか?
まあ、どうでもいいことですがね。ジョナサン・イングラムさん。
え?
大丈夫です。警察には言いません。
心
配しないでください。あのニュースが本当か嘘かなんて、あなたやカレンさんを見ればわかります。
あなたは俺を信じるんですか?
医者というものは本来、体のことだけではなく、心の中までも診察できなければね。
ありがとう、先生。
感謝するのなら、ゴドウィン理事長にしなさい。我々は彼女に従っているだけです。それよりも、彼女の容態が心配です。
Gonna save again.Looking around. The doctor says this equipment displays various data on Karen. Feel free to ask me any questions you may have about her condition. I get information on her vital signs from this. She's in critical condition. You want to talk about her condition? I'll give you some straight answers. Yeah, I will. I doubt you'd understand what all this information means.I'm recording data on Karen's condition. She's been this way since yesterday. Oh, we're the next day now? It's all numbers and medical terms, so I don't know if they'd make much sense. Feel free to ask me questions, etc. What about that pen? I want that pen. What about your ID? This must be the real Dr. Collins. He doesn't seem like a hitman sent by Tokugawa or anything.That's good. Seems like a real doctor, judging from his ID. I can assure you I'm a doctor here. Well, his ID looks legit. I guess it's all up to this doctor. I understand your concerns. That uncertainty of not knowing what course she'll take. Gray hair. Karen.Her skin doesn't look good. It's so pale. Her anemia is quite severe, the doctor says. Jonathan says she has bruises, too. Those are caused by her platelet count being so low. She must be in a lot of pain. Karen. Touch? I'm sorry, but you cannot touch her. Please, just let her rest. Mr. Ingram, please get a hold of yourself. What happens if I keep going?I'm just gonna save over this last one. Just in case I get myself in trouble and booted out of the hospital. If you want to help her, then please control yourself. The interior of this capsule is completely sterile, the doctor says. Her body has no defense against bacteria or viruses right now. To put it simply, this capsule protects her from infection. Oh, we got glass here. I didn't realize that. That's a reflection from the glass. What is this? Oh, still looking at the capsule. Alright, we'll talk to him. Is it okay if we talk? He said several times, right? to talk to him. Sure. Just please don't try anything foolish like that again, alright? I guess touching her, he means. Implore. Karen's illness. Karen has a plastic anemia. Basically, there's an abnormality in her bone marrow's hematopoietic stem cells, the cells that create new blood cells, and they aren't able to produce blood correctly anymore. In her case, the cause is exposure to cosmic rays. We almost thought she wouldn't make it for a while there. She's suffering from appendicitis, as well as several other infections, because her immune system is virtually non-functioning. That's why she's isolated in this capsule. Her hemorrhaging hasn't stopped, and she's very anemic. That's why her face is so pale. We finished working on her appendicitis with a blood platelet transfusion and high doses of antibiotics, but she won't survive like this much longer. I don't know, she needs a organ transplant. She's in critical condition. We need to start a transplant as soon as possible. Karen was saying a transplant is the only way to treat her, Jonathan says. Is that right? In her case, the only remaining option is a bone marrow transplant. And if we don't do it soon, it'll be too late. We give the patient radiation therapy before the actual transplant. If the patient isn't sufficiently strong enough for that, the prognosis generally isn't good. Bone marrow transplants. Karen was telling me about it. It's a complex procedure, isn't it? You could think of it as similar to a blood transfusion. We take bone marrow stem cells from a donor and transplant them into the patient's carotid artery. The operation takes about an hour. That's the easy part, relatively speaking. Before the transplant, we kill off all the recipient's bone marrow stem cells and white blood cells. We give them large doses of chemotherapy and expose their entire body to 7.5 gray of radiation. It's not as dangerous as it sounds, generally speaking, anyway. The problem is finding a donor with a matching HLA type. I wonder if Jonathan can be a donor. Watch the twist is that she's actually his real daughter, right? That would be, like, kind of creepy given the fact that she's, like, falling in love with him. And I don't know how he feels. Bone marrow transplants began in the 1970s, almost 70 years ago now. The transplant itself is fairly straightforward. The possibility of the immune system rejecting the new cells afterward is the problem. We need a donor whose HLA type matches Karen's. Jonathan says Dr. Goldwyn was telling me about that. I wonder what that implore option is, but I want to explore these other dialogue tree things. HLA type. I keep hearing about HLA type. What exactly is that? As transplant science advanced, it was discovered that the primary cause of rejections had to do with the lymphocytes, a type of white blood cell, specifically one's human leukocyte antigen, or HLA type. In other words, if the HLA types match, the chances of a transplant being successful go up. Jonathan asked, so if the types don't match, you can't perform the transplant? Yes, that's correct. HLA match probability. What are the chances of finding an HLA match? The types are genetically determined, so the odds of finding a match between non-blood relatives are extremely low. The rate of interracial and inter-ethnic matches is almost zero. Children inherit the HLA type as a combination of their parents' HLA types. The highest rate of success is between siblings, where there is a 1 in 4 chance they'll share the same HLA type. Siblings. And just to be on the safe side, there also needs to be a match between minor histocompatibility antigens. If both of those match, the success rate of bone marrow transplants is about 70%. Really? I wonder if that's really accurate, you know, that's to our world, because, wow, still 70% isn't that great, you know, odds. HLA donor.
その HLA 型が適応するドナーは見つかったんですか。これまでビヨンドの骨髄バンクを探しましたが、登録されている人の中にはありませんでした。しかし、これは違法なんですが、ビヨンドのデータを把握したところ、カレンさんの HLA 型に適応するドナーが一人いました。ゲイツ・ベッカーという人物です。What? ゲイツ。なんて皮肉だ。知り合いですか。
Oh, are you kidding me?
その人物に問い合わせをしたんですが、 我々の要請に答えてくれないんです。
So I wonder why that is.
ゲイツ。
なんとかここへ連れてきてもらえませんか。
彼以外には。
I doubt it.
兄弟がいないですから。
クリスもそう言ってた。
ですが、ごく稀に何か両親の HLA 型の一対が偶然同一のタイプである場合、ごく稀ですが、親子でも一致の可能性はあります。
You're kidding me.
ただ、
カレンの両親はすでに死亡している。
Maybe not.
はい、残念ながら。
Could be a twist there.
それに本当のところ、
何です。
彼女の戸籍や遺伝データは我々には閲覧できないようになってるんです。
Why not?
徳川社員の家族だから。
ええ。たとえ医師であっても徳川の許可がないとね。
That makes me wonder if there's a twist that Gates is actually Karen's biological father. Gates and Lorraine. Maybe, you know, had an affair or something like that, and they never told her. It was always thought by everyone that knew them that she was Kenzo Hojo's. Could be. See if anything else has changed. Other methods. Is there no other way? Unfortunately, no. The only thing that can save Karen is a bone marrow transplant.Normally, it's possible to use a physiologically active substance such as interleukin-3 to increase a patient's stem cell count temporarily, but this wouldn't have any effect in Karen's case. That method is used in peripheral blood stem cell transplantation. It was developed in order to lessen the burden on the donor. So a transplant is the only option? Yes, only a bone marrow transplant will save her. And the only person who matches her HLA type is Gates Becker.If you do in fact know him, please try to convince him. How about I go kill him and extract the organ myself? I know, probably wouldn't be the cleanest method, but, you know, I feel like we're gonna end up killing him anyway, right? We can't force anyone to participate in the transplant. Oh yeah? Well, I can.
そうです。念のために、あなたの HLA 型も調べさせてください。
あ。気休めだが。
curious。
すぐ終わります。
Ouch.
この血液を用意してある個体を使って HLA の番号を調べるだけです。HLA 型の検査は約5時間ほどで終わります。
That's my life water.
実際に骨髄を抜くときは少し辛い思いをしますがね。
Oh, no kidding.
そんなに心配しなくてもいいですよ。今は採取した骨髄細胞を人工培養して5、6倍に増やすことができるようになりましたから、献血程度で済みます。
ジョナサン。
お。
お。どうしたメリル。
メリル。I thought it was Karen waking up。
ジョナサン、マークが星の絵を描いてくれたの。
Oh really?
どうしてもジョナサンに見せたいって聞かないのよ。それにこの子病室にいたがらないの。
Give it up。
マーク、お前。
これがそうよ。この左側のバイクスーツの男はレッドウッドだわ。
Is that the drug?
右側が宇宙服の男か。ん？これは？この花の絵は何だろう？
ねえ。
それが私も気になって、あの時現場には花なんてなかったもの。
The poppy?
花か。何の花だろう？
もしかしてそれ。マークが好きなラベンダーの花かもしれないわ。
ラベンダーの花。あの時そんな花咲いてたっけ。
ジョナサン、一つ言っておきたいことがあるの。
Fortunately, he can't talk.
デカ長があの時、
or won't.
どうして撃てなかったか。
どういうことだ。
デカ長は5年前。マークの父親を彼の目前で射殺したのは知ってる
わね。Oh, yeah.
そのために銃が抜けなくなったのも。
ナーク中毒者だった元 AP のフローズナだろ。
そうよ。そのナーク中毒者の名前はリドリー・レッドウッド。
あお。So this is revenge.
レッドウッド。
Redwood's revenge.
現 AP のトニー・レッドウッドの双子の兄。人工受精した時期は同じだけど、受精卵を孵化した時期にズレがあるから年齢が違うの。
つまり、あのレッドウッドがマークの叔父になる。マークにしてみれば本当の父親と見分けはつかない。
デカ長はマークの目前で引き金を引けなかった。5年前の事件とオーバーラップして。
Yeah, well.
この子の前で撃たれることが、パパのマークへの謝罪だったのかもしれない。
エドはあの時、なんて言ってた？撃たれた時。
About the space suit, yeah.
あいつもグルだ。騙されるなって。どういう意味かしら？
そうだ。マークの絵の意味が分かったぞ。
ねえ、ジョナサン。分かったのね。誰なの？この宇宙服の男は。
ジョナサン。ガソルでその人物を刺してみて。さあ。
Really? That's quite a... Is that... Where is this from? How do we get all these people in one place?Victor. It's them! Meryl says, you saw Victor's body in the morgue yourself, didn't you? So who is it, Jonathan? Come on, Jonathan, this isn't a joke, Anna says. You know, I think there was a smell coming from the jumpsuit, Meryl says. The spacesuit smelled of something. That's what this flower means, Jonathan says. It has to be someone else. Meryl says, take your time and think it through. Who do we know who wears perfume?I've got it. What? Me? Anna says. Jonathan, how could it be have been Anna? Come on. No, Mark was with the astronaut, not with the one inside the suit. Come to think of it, it was lavender perfume. Who do we know who wears perfume?I don't know where's perfume. It has to be someone else. Myself! Jonathan says, I guess that's just ridiculous. Dave liked lavender too, but that doesn't have anything to do with this. Karen? Karen was in the TV van with you at the time, right? It couldn't have been her. Now that you mention it, there was a woman in this hospital who was wearing perfume.Meryl says. I'd like to see what they say. Oh, it was Chris. It was Chris. But I'm gonna see what they say for everyone else. How could it have been Dave? Dave's already gone, Jonathan, Meryl says. He did like lavender, though. I know there's that lavender bouquet I put on Dave's desk, but that's different.John says, wait, it was a woman we're talking about, isn't it? There's a woman right here in this hospital who wears perfume. They're giving me clues about Chris. Salvatore Toscanini! Salvatore died on the moon, remember? Meryl says. And who even is this? The way the chief sounded so surprised at the time, it probably wasn't him. Plus, I don't see how we could connect Sato to a lavender fragrance, Meryl says. Meryl! What are you talking about? Me? Well, you did put some lavender on Dave's desk in Vice, didn't you? Flowers don't leave a fragrance like that, that strong on someone like that. I forgot, you were there with Ed when it happened anyway. Edel. The chief was shot. What are you talking about? Meryl says.What's his name? Tokugawa? I don't think Tokugawa got his hands dirty like that, Meryl says. There's no connection between him and a lavender smell either. Oops. Okay. Who the hell is this? Redwood's the biker, not the guy in the spacesuit. That's Redwood. He looks funny there. Gates. I don't see how it could have been Chief Becker, she says. There's no connection between him and Lavender either. Hojo's been dead a long time. What's wrong with you? It couldn't have been Ishida. He was killed at AMM. Am I out of other people? I believe I am.
So da wa. Kanojo, itsumo lavender no kousui tsukete ta mono.
I knew she was bad, though.
Masaka, ano Chris-san ga?
Certain things.
Demo kono koro ni de kousui tsukete ru hito nante hoka ni nai wa.
Yep.
Shimatta. Dou shite ki ga tsukanakatta nda?
Mark wa shitteta no ne? Sore de
masui wa.
Kanojo, dekachou no byoushitsu yo.
Uh-oh.
Ana, Mark. Abunai kara koko ni iro. Ore wa Edo no byoushitsu iku. Edo kurasu tsumori ka?
Oops.
Iya! Konaide, Jonasan!
Chris! Doushite?
I suspected her for quite a while.
Sore ijou chikazukanaide!
What, you'll kill yourself?
Tobi oriru wa yo!
Doushite nanda?
What?
Watashi... Kou suru shika... Shikata nakatta no yo!
Dare ni tanomareta?
Tokugawa yo.
Yep. No surprise.
Edo Biomoto. Gomenasai.
She said Biomoto.
Sore ja. Ishida ni kawatte AMM ni obiki yoseta ano denwa mo. Chris. Anta da na.
Anata mitai na yosomono ni wa wakaranai wa. Biondo de ikite iku ni wa. Uchuu de ikite iku ni wa. Tokugawa ni mi mo kokoro mo uru shika nakatta. Koko de wa dare mo Tokugawa ni sakaraenai wa. 両親に先立たれ残ったのは多額の負債とこの病院だけこんな大病院なんとかやっていくには徳川に取り入ってこびるしかなかった私は人として生きることを捨てたのクリスそれに私の息子のためにも息子だってあなたも見たでしょ
Oh, she didn't want to talk about that photo.
あの子供の写真か。
So where is he?
モデル生命が危うくなったあの頃、私はもう一度マスコミの注目を浴びようと必死になっていたの。お金と政府の援助が欲しかったから。それで当時ビヨンドでも問題になっていたフローズナーの代理母に。
フローズナー、フローズナー、マザ
ー。まさか。それがレッドウッド。
Redwood's her son?
そうよ。彼は私が産んだ。
Oh, good God.
でも、あの出産時の感染事故で、私は二度と子供を産めない体に。あの子が最初で最後の子供。
しかし、奴は政府所有のフローズナー。
ええ。トニーは政府に取り上げられたわ。何度も裁判したけど、あの子は取り戻せなかった。私に母親の権利は認められないって。徳川のそばにいれば、トニーのそばにいれる。私、息子のそばにいたかった。
Too bad he's evil.
そのために人も殺すのか。
もう止められないのよ。私落ちるとこまで。
クリス。まだやり直せる。
All the drama. 徳
川や芸術の悪行を、このビヨンドにはびこる悪を法廷で証言してくれ。今のままじゃあんたもバイオモードと変わらない。受け入れるだけじゃなく自分から行動するんだ。生きるってのはそういうことだろう。
できないわ、私には。
Why not?
人の命を救うのが医者だって言ったじゃないか。 4度の病気を、人類の病気を治してくれ、クリス。奴らに関して知ってることを全部証言してくれ。お願いだ。
Which way is she gonna go? Come on, Chris.
私にそんなことできる？ビヨンドの病気を治すなんて。
Try.
あんたならできる。
私が。
クリス。
わかったわ。ジョナサン。
You will?
全て話すわ。何もかも。
I still think it's not going to end up well for her, though. Yeah, how did I know? You killed your own mother! How's he know it all? Damn it. So the guy just killed his own mother. Did he know that she's his mother? So much for telling us everything that she knows. Hopefully Ed survives. Hopefully Karen gets her transplant. I will rip the organ right from Gates if we have to. Certainly wouldn't mind doing that. And if we take out Tokugawa too, there's no one to interfere with the operation. Yeah, I'm gonna save. So I have a feeling this is starting the last act, so if it is... Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next episode. This will end this episode. I have a feeling this is the end of this act, though. It is! See you guys in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.